Okay, Harvey, what the hell is going on with that cleaning woman?
Robert.
You said you weren't going to pick a fight, and you did, and now our elevators aren't working.
You want to know what's going on? David Fox just retaliated against Anna by firing her, and I'm about to knock his teeth out.
You will do no such thing.
Relax, Robert. We can handle a clogged toilet or two.
Did you hear what I just said? I'm not talking about toilets. The man just shut down our elevators, and I'm not going to let us start losing clients because you decided the cleaning staff is more important than the needs of this firm.
And I didn't do anything that you didn't sign off on.
Bullshit. You said that you were going to have a 2-minute conversation with the man, and if that's all you did, he wouldn't be sabotaging our office.